The Heartbreakers were basically formed in the recording studio. And though we had a guitarist and a pianist that could solo for days, we first wanted to be a song-oriented band. And Mike Campbell especially was very helpful in the recording and production area of songs, and especially writing some of the songs with me, which somewhat hid the fact that he's one of rock's great guitarists.
Into the 70s, it sort of disco was just rearing its head, and there was a huge movement towards that, and sort of rock and roll seemed to be dying out.